within 2 months, according to me, I have worked to their expectation only. You know how they all worked in the RK Nagar. You all know.
You're okay with the merger?
I'm not against the merger.
Okay, so also, in the past you said, you know,
do you think there is some kind of conspiracy against you and your family, family?
Maybe.
So these developments also, do you see as part of this conspiracy? Because in the past you also said that the BJP...
Yes, whatever, maybe I will face it. Nobody has the power to hang me. They can only put me behind bars. See, at the age of 30 itself, I have faced lot of cases. Till now, I am facing them boldly. And see, maximum they can put me behind bars. If it is my destiny, I will also face it and I will come out. What is that?
Since you're not against the merger, is there any condition that you want to be fulfilled in case the merger happens?
No, I don't want to give any condition. See, when they merge, no, there should not be condition. Then only it will have the longevity.
So a merger is okay at this moment when you are holding the position of deputy general secretary.
They are merging. Our leaders wanted me to be keep quiet, so I want to be keep quiet. Let them merge it, no problem. But there should not be any this thing. With conditions, they should not get merged. Then it should have a longevity, no? Further, they should happily merge. I am not unhappy and I am not happy.
What is your identity?
I am an Indian origin, an Indian. I hold, not now, previously I had a PR of Singapore.
Right. Will you again contest in RK Nagar whenever the bipole nominations are called?
No, I am away from the party. How can I contest?
Right. Thank you.